It's fair to say I'm usually the odd one out in a room. I grew up in a part of the world where women don't have the same access to do things they want. My mom was a superhuman, breaking into new fields, working in media in the 90s in Rajasthan. We did have the reversal of gender roles. It just felt normal. I was into tech. I loved solving problems. My parents fostered my curiosity by not stopping me. In my early 20s, I started to see all these challenges we face as women. The issue of domestic violence came up in conversations with friends, and the number of people sharing their experiences was just eye-opening to me. And I understood so many people around the world don't feel safe in their own homes. The one place where I always felt safe, that really shook me. I just knew AI can really help. Rainbow is a service we launched in South Africa to help people talk about relationships that don't feel right. It helps you understand different forms of abuse and how to seek help for yourself or someone you know. Rainbow listens. That's one of its superpowers. It doesn't try to tell you what to do and doesn't pretend to be human. When someone knows that they're not being judged, they can have any conversation. It makes it easier to take that first step. Immersive storytelling allows them to navigate the situations they are in through the lens of an AI character. It's almost like watching a movie, but you're in it. In India, we're using similar tools to address the issue of sexual and reproductive health and mental health in young people. Rainbow is supporting millions of conversations, and not just women, people of all genders are now using Rainbow as a non-judgmental companion, helping them take action at their own pace. That's quite powerful.